morning, Bloom Children. This is the Friday show. Coming up on today's edition of Bloom Scene, our favorite summer memories. I'm your host, Josiah Taylor. On activities, we have Damani Bowen. And on sports, we have Alexis Bonuelos. It's Friday, May 5th, 2023, and there are only 5 episodes left this school year, and you're watching Bloom Scene. And now for our top story. Attention seniors, would you like a senior portrait? The band department is sponsoring a photo shoot on May 13th at Bloom Trail. You can get a registration form in the counselor's office or from Mr. Balecki or Ms. Diaz in the band room. In order to secure your session, payment must be made upfront and will only be accepted by Mr. Balecki or Ms. Diaz. Packages start at $40 and there is a range of options to choose from. So get dressed to impress and get your grandma or your tia that picture for her wall. In Fine Arts News, we have been sharing highlights from Fine Arts Week. Today we take a look at the Chicago dance crash.
Swipe. Who's doing a swipe? It doesn't matter who. Show a swipe. Yeah. From your backspin, you might learn how to spin with your hips up on your hands and feet and do a swipe. Yes.
In other fine arts news, you are quarterly invited to the spring choir and band concerts on Saturday, May 6th at Bloom High School in the Workman Auditorium. It's 2 wonderful events in one day. The choir concert is at 2 p.m. and the band concert is at 6 p.m. You can reserve your tickets on Eventbrite. Links were sent to your school email, but you can also find those links in the description of this episode on YouTube. That's it for announcements. Let's go to Damani with your activities.
Thanks, Josiah. The Bloom High School Ambassador Leadership Team is looking for new members. The Ambassador's Leadership Team is made up of students that work hard towards leadership, scholarships, community service, in and out of school, and maintain good character. This is open to all grade levels. You must have a GPA of 3.2 or higher and have good attendance and good behavior records. Sign up for an interview in the cafeteria today during lunch periods. Attention, members of Bloom Scholastic Bowl team, we will have an end of the year pizza party at the school in room 311 on Wednesday, May 10th. If you need attendance in any competitions this year, you are eligible to come. RSVP to Mr. Cook or Mr. Jacko. That's it for activities. Now let's go to Alexis with sports.
Thanks, Damani. The girls' soccer team lost to Lincoln Way East on Tuesday, but defeated Beecher on Wednesday with a score of 4-1. We hope to have scores on tomorrow's show. The girls are currently 9-9-1 overall, 6-2 in conference, and they face Oak Forest today. The next Monday, we play our final home game of the season against Kankakee. This is also senior night, so come out to support the team and wish good luck to our ongoing seniors. We also play Witch Township away and Kankakee away. The varsity baseball team lost Thornwood on Tuesday. We faced Rich Township yesterday. We have hope to have a score next week. The team is currently 9-8 overall and 6-4 in conference. Next week, the baseball team plays Crete Moni, Thorn Ridge, and Kankakee. The softball team beat Thornton on Tuesday 19-0. Then on Wednesday, we defeated Thornwood 19-2. The team played Rich Township yesterday, but we don't have a score yet. The team is currently 8-10 overall and 6-3 in conference. Next week, the softball team also plays Crete Moni, Thorn Ridge, and Kankakee. That's it for sports. Let's take it back to Josiah.
Before we go, students and staff are eager for summer vacation, and we ask students about their favorite summer memories.
All right, today on BloomScene, we're here with
Orlando,
Leo.
All right, what are your guys' favorite summer memories throughout your whole lives?
Hooping in the trenches.
Yeah, I was hooping with him. I was his duo partner like in 2014, when we used to live by each other. I mean, we'd always lose, but it was always fun.
Facts, this is really D-Wade and LeBron. All right, today on BloomScene, we're here with
Vonzo.
All right, Vazel. So what is your favorite summer memory with summer coming around the corner?
My favorite summer memory is all of the bailes. They were really fun, especially with the people you go with.
True, true, true. All right, today on BloomScene, we're here with
Mr. Brown.
All right, Mr. Brown. So over the years, what's your favorite summer memory?
I would have to say a couple of years ago, being able to take my family to Walt Disney World. Magic Kingdom, we enjoyed the whole experience, and I always wanted to go when I was younger. So to be able to take my family, that was a good experience.
All right, that sounds fun, sounds fun. All right, today on BloomScene, we're here with
Jeremiah.
All right, Jeremiah, with summer around the corner, what's your favorite all-time summer memory?
I mean, really my birthday, you know, July 20th. I mean, I get all the money, all the presents, all that.
Hey, sounds decent. All right, today on BloomScene, we're here with
Mr. Norberg.
All right, Mr. Norberg, with summer around the corner, what's your favorite summer memory?
Oh man, 2011. Damn. That's a long time ago, right?
Dang.
That's when I wifed up, you know, Mrs. Norberg. Mrs. Norberg went to Hawaii. It's a wrap. It's a wrap.
And that's BloomScene. Teachers and staff, remember to email your announcements to Mr. Cook, and we'll see you again here soon.